University Tunku Abdul Rahman, or UTA, is offering up to 10 scholarships to excellent students from SMK Pulau Ketam. UTA Council Chairman Tun Dr. Ling Leong Sik says the scholarship, worth more than 10,000 ringgit, is for the university's foundation courses. He says as a start, 3 scholarships will be offered this year.
Once they pass the foundation, they go into first year, whatever course they take, they can apply for PTPN loans, which is already very, very good.
He said after visiting the island, which is part of UTA's community project to assist needy students. From 5 student Chua Chang Zi, who wants to be an interior designer, hopes to be able to get the scholarship to achieve his ambition. His friend, Eng Jing Yang, hopes to get 8 A's in the coming SPM examination to realise her ambition to be a teacher and teach the children on the island.